There's moments during the season where you have like family-like moments, you know, and I think everybody came from a good place and all different places, you know, all types of different perspectives, whether it was, you know, from us as filmers or them as snowboarders. We all share the same thing, and that's snowboarding and just the love of snowboarding.